I love you.
Thank you.
So, what's this room called?
The Paradise Suite.
And, how many Paradise Suites are there?
8.
Hi, I'm Hannah Egan. This is my 4th year of forensics with Beaverton High. Go Beavers! Right now we're at state qualifiers, which is very exciting. I specialize in dramatic interpretation. This year I'm doing
Closer by Patrick Marber, published by Dramatists Play Service.
My freshman year, I did Lolita. My sophomore year, Carnal Knowledge. Last year, I kicked ass with Body Heat. I've been to nationals twice. I've won 47 trophies, 24 of which were first place. All the tournaments I didn't win first place in were all held at parochial schools.
I'm Blake Bishop. I only do expository speaking. This is my first year competing. I tried out for the swim team, but it went very badly. Expository speaking means you need to show the audience how to do something, or you explain how something works. My topic is egg art carving. Egg carving is a delicate, elaborate art, not for the faint of heart. Egg carvers create designs in eggs that range in size from tiny quail eggs to emu eggs, roughly the size of a cantaloupe. I come from a long line of egg carvers. My grandfather's work is actually on display in an egg museum in Latvia. My dad taught me how to carve when I was 5. I instantly fell in love with it. Once you've removed the insides of the egg with this device, the egg must be cleaned with a solution of soapy water. Once the egg has thoroughly dried, then it is ready to be carved. I haven't made semifinals with the speech yet. In fact, I found out I've taken last at every single tournament we've been to. I don't understand. Everybody loves eggs, right? This is the lighthouse. This one's a butterfly. This one's Johnny Cash.
I'm Adrienne Groves, and this is my debate partner for the last 4 years, Josh Mazur. Josh is a master debater.
What?
You're a master debater.
Oh.
We've pretty much dominated the world of forensics policy debate, number one at state for 2 years.
Other teams are deathly afraid of us.
Some have threatened suicide.
Cha-ching!
Cotton candy.
What are we?
Jawbreakers.
What are they?
Cotton candy.
What are we?
Jawbreakers.
Yeah! We get a little intense sometimes. We've made some competitors cry.
Well, you have to if you're going to compete at this level.
I hold in my hand right here 26 reasons why what that guy just said is complete poo-poo.
Mm-hmm.
Number one, Employment Division versus Smith, 1990.
Woo! We've been accepted to the same college. And we plan on carrying on this dynasty for another 4 years.
That's right.
The last 4 letters in American are I can.
So is Mexican.
Dad is everything and everybody I ever know gone. Dad is dead quiet. It's a sin. You'll go to hell. Jesus was a suicide if you ask me. You're going to have a say in that, Jesse. I didn't know I thought that.
My name is Trevor McKernan. After 2 years of doing conventional interpretation, this year I decided to turn the forensic world on its ear. I do Marsha Norman's Night Mother as a humorous interp.
Maybe I did drop you. You don't know. If you say you didn't, you didn't. Maybe I fed you the wrong thing. Maybe you had a fever sometime and I didn't know it soon enough. Maybe it's a punishment. For what? I don't know.
Nobody's ever done anything like this before. It's my comment on how tragedy intermingles with comedy on a daily basis. Suicide is fodder for comedy. Take the nightly news, for example. It's so absurd, it's hilarious. And truthfully, Southern women are just plain funny. Night Mother is Steel Magnolias with Julia Roberts killing herself. That's real life, man.
This one's Santa Claus. This one is Spock. And this one is Dale Earnhardt, my personal hero.
Well, I'm Gabe Brasher. I'm the Beaverton High School forensics coach since 79. National Coach of the Year, 2 years running, hoping for a three-peat.
Sense memory starts here. Emotion starts here. Power starts here. Gather them all together and send them out.
I think my success is due to the fact that I treat the kids fairly. I treat them as equals. I respect them and they respect me. They're all very talented and have bright futures, especially Hannah. She's our star.
Who's that student behind you?
Oh, that's Megan. She kind of sucks, but she has heart.
Megan, where are you going? I just want to ask you a couple of questions. It's nothing, really.
I made semis. Again. You know what? It always surprises me. I don't know what exactly it is about my speech that the judges like so much.
What's your C word taste like? Heaven. All this turn you on?
Sometimes. The thought of me creaming myself when I strip for strangers doesn't turn you on.
Open your legs. Wider. Show me.
Hannah's great. She and I have a special connection. She likes my aches. A lot of the competitors hook up. We spend a lot of time at these tournaments together.
There's talk that some of the kids are on performance-enhancing drugs.
Oh, some kids are on steroids. Definitely. Gives them the edge.
We're not sure how the kids are ingesting it. It's been a real issue. The league is dealing with it.
You can't stop me, Mother! Don't even try! Yes, I can. I'll stand in the front of this hall and you can't get past me. Night, Mother!
We get along with all of our teammates really well.
Yeah, we may be cutthroat in the debate room, but we're pussycats outside.
How do you feel about the healthcare problem?
How do you feel about the Middle East problem?
How do you feel about the immigration problem?
How do you feel about global warming?
Do you believe in anything?
Besides eggs.
Yeah, how many baby chickens have to die for your hobby?
Yeah!
It's always been my dream to become a lawyer ever since I was a little girl. But my parents have always discouraged it, saying it's such a shaky business. You never know where your next case is gonna come from. Why don't you become an actress? Like Sherry Ann.
I wanna be a senator. Or congressman. Congressman is my fallback. State senator? I think my dad would kill himself.
Josh wants to be a lawyer too. We're hoping to be partners in the firm.
I didn't make semis. My speech was groundbreaking.
Ooh, I didn't meet the status quo. Close-minded old farts. Like this judge.
Yeah, I got my hands on one of my ballots. Don't ask me how. Listen to what he says about my speech. Why are you trying to be something you're not? You were not a woman. You should not be doing a woman's voice. God made you a man. Act like one. This is exactly the type of person I'm trying to enlighten with my speech. Thick-headed, right-wing son of a... Ugh! Well, I know who this guy is. And Mr. Bob Sorkin is gonna learn a little something about himself today.
The talk of the team right now is that Megan will be advancing to the semifinal round in dramatic interpretation. A bit of a shock, really. I didn't even know she was entered today. I thought she was just here for support.
Megan made semis? Really? Oh, that's great. She's so sweet. Excuse me.
In the preliminary round, the judges rate you from 1 to 6. I've never gotten a 1 before. It's tough to take. At least I have Hannah. She makes it all worthwhile.
Was the hope drunk wherein you dressed yourself? Hath it slept since? And wakes it now to look so green and pale at what it did so freely? From this time such I account thy love. Art thou afeard to be the same in thine own act and valor as thou art in desire? What beast was it that made you break this enterprise to me? When you durst do it, then you were a man. And to be more than what you were, you would be so much more than the man.
Beaverton, rebuttal.
In rebuttal, I'd like to cite Kramer versus Kramer, 1979. Meryl Streep's character felt that it was time to get out of her relationship and strike out on her own. Alien versus Predator, 2005. One beast pitted against the other for total domination. Freddy versus Jason, 2003.
So I got 5 kids in semis. How about you?
I got 6. It's half my team. Beaverton's probably got 10 or 12.
She was in a bad place, man. Some devastating stuff happened to her. I was comforting her.
That's not the way it looked to me.
Me neither.
It'd be a shame if the NFL found out about this.
So what are we going to do about this? How do we rectify this situation?
Step down.
Step down?
Take your name out of the running for Coach of the Year.
Oh, can't we? Oh, come on, guys.
Final offer.
I'm so excited. I can hardly stand it. If I win, I'm gonna dedicate the trophy to my dad. He's had a really rough time of it lately. He took a cut in pay at work, and he has a cough. So I think this is gonna be a real shot in the arm for him.
Thank you.
Why are you trying to be something you're not? You're not a woman. Why are you in the ladies' bathroom? God made you a man. Act like one. Yes.
I have no idea who that kid was. I didn't see his speech. I've been judging poetry all morning.
You guys didn't make it?
No.
That's first time ever, right?
Yeah.
It's okay. It happens to me all the time.
Thanks for being here for me, buddy.
No problem. Here, have an egg.
Well, thanks, man. I'm sorry I made out with your girlfriend.
Myself. Let me show you some of my work. This is a swan. That one's a cell phone.
Is that the Taj Mahal?
Yep.
Wow.
Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks, you say sit down, it's just talk. He smiles politely back at you. You stare politely right on through. Some sort of window to your right. She goes left and you stay right. Bastard.